man stood at a canvas, deciding what he'd paint that day, when he was found by his grandson, who was on a brief holiday. The old man, he was distracted at the young boy's request on that day, and tears welled up inside him when he heard his grandson say, paint me a picture of Ireland, of things you'll remember the most. It's mountains and its valleys, it's islands and its coast.
It was on Crowpatrick, as we all know, that Patrick banished the snakes that had the country destroyed. I'm sure you couldn't go out the door without getting harassed by bloody snakes.
Westport Walking Tours offers a fun, light-hearted, leisurely stroll around the heart of Westport Town. Forget about the history you've read in books and let Westport Walking Tours tell you the real stories behind beautiful Westport. Stories from people that were there. Hear fascinating stories about things that happened hundreds of years ago, which makes people come from all over the world to visit beautiful Westport today. You'll see what we've learned from our ancestors. Find out why Westport is where it is, why it looks the way it does, and why you've come to visit. We'll even tell you why you say the things you say every day. Westport Walking Tours, more than just a historical walk.